not one of them. Please support the participants and officials with respect and in a positive manner. Inappropriate behavior will be grounds for removal from Delaware Stadium.
Good afternoon and welcome to Hensel Axe's production here of Delaware Men's Lacrosse as they take on the Rutgers Scarlet Knights here on a rainy afternoon in Newark, Delaware, inside of Delaware Stadium. Rutgers comes in at 2-5. They've yet to play a Big Ten game in their first time in said conference. And the Hens, 3-4. They have yet to play a CAA game, but they will wrap up CAA play, if I'm not mistaken. No, they got Manhattan. And then St. Joe's, and then Hofstra for CAA play. So three more non-conference games for the Blue Hens, and another chance to avenge that loss coming off the game against Binghamton, an 11-7 loss here in Delaware Stadium. A seven-game homestand for the Hens continues with his Tyler Barbrich face-off attempt. Our first game here on Hensel Access with men's lacrosse in high definition. So if you need to leave your dwelling and where you're watching this right now, want to take it on the go, your iPad, iPhone, any smart device, just, you could tune in. Visit m.bluehens.com. That's the mobile version of bluehens.com. And then you can click on live video on the top. It'll take you right to the broadcast. Faceoff was won by Rutgers as 14 Christian Scarpello with the faceoff win and the goal. He scoops and then later scores, and the Scarlet Knights take a 1-0 lead. And we took another look at the goal. Scarpello getting the goal for Rutgers, who own the overall record, the advantage here in this contest. It's 15-9 in favor of Rutgers. First matchup since 2008. Rutgers has not won in this matchup since 2005. Last three going to Delaware, 10-6 in 06, 7-5 in 07, and 10-8 in 08. Kind of worked itself out there. And have an injury as Tyler Barbrich never got out of the faceoff circle there. His athletic trainer Joan Couch comes out, as well as some of the assistants. And Tyler kind of signaling towards his neck. Coming off of a little bit of a shoulder issue. And we'll have to keep an eye on that as he'll come off. Rutgers has the ball with the advantage. So started back, and Rutgers under control is up top. Here's Jeff George. George heads behind the net and does finally get this off for Christian Trazzolini, leading goal scorer for Rutgers. Near side, this is three. Chad Tolliver puts on a shot, saved by Brett Anton, and this one will skip off to the side. It will stay with Rutgers. Anton ranks 23rd in the NCAA in goals against at 9.22 and 29th in save percentage with .531. Talk about a senior year, a guy who was not fully expecting, well, maybe he was, but the Hens weren't fully expecting to be the goalie. It was supposed to be Connor Peake's job. Brett Anton just really took it away. This shot wide, and Rutgers will be nearest to it, as Trazzolini will scoop behind the net. That's kind of the big story here for Delaware this year, is Brett Anton's not only taken the job, but earned it. You say take, and it almost sounds like it wasn't really his for the taking. It very much was, and took it and rolled with it into national rankings, and right there through the wickets. Tough shot, low, and a goal for Brian Goss, the senior out of Arlington Heights, Illinois. And here's another look. Just really nobody in the way. And that one through for a goal. Another face-off as it looks like Anton back out there. I'm sorry, that is Barbridge. As Tyler still jockeying for it. Ends up in favor of the Hens. Here's Jeff Heath. Goss, that's goal number 10 for him. And the goal for Scarpello. Not seeing him on the stats here. There we go. That was his first. Controlled up top for the Hens. This is Jackson Finnegan. Finnegan with Cormody passes it off to him. Frisina. Has it near side now again after it was passed around the perimeter. Behind the net. Bo Jones spins. Jab step, pulls back. Finnegan tries again. Behind the net. Frisina. Looking to go to work. Digs in, flips it off. Finnegan ends up with it once more. Leading goal scorers for the Hens. Tom Holland is out there. Cormody. Bo Jones. All leading point getter. Here's Cormody. Bounces one home. And that was the goal all along, was to bounce that one into the goal. Here's another look. Comes off the pick. Shot was going to be short, and nice work there to bounce that home. That is extremely difficult, and the Hens get their first goal. For Cormody, that's number 9 on the year, and the Hens now down by just one. Barbridge back in the circle, digging away at it. And out of the pile, at least initially, Nardella for Rutgers came away with it. Ball is still loose, and a whistle. And the Hens have it. Prieto had his stick kind of held up. Here's Will Hirschman. Cormody again. Hirschman has 7 goals. The redshirt freshman out of Maryland, making an instant impact for Delaware. Here's Heath behind the net. Caught by Jones near side. Hirschman. Ooh, step over and back. Leads it off for Cormody. Cormody rounds the edge. Garners the double team. Now for Bo Jones. Over for leading goal scorer Tom Holland, who likes that dig in, jump shot, whatever you want to call it, something like that. It scores. He was working for it. Normally he's able to get that shot a little sooner, but just held in there. Found a small, very small opening to not only get the shot off, but put it through as we take another look. Goodness. That's quite good. Tom Holland scores for the 14th time this year, and it's 2-2. .10:56 to go here in the first quarter. Barbridge set up again against Nardella. Comes away. Rutgers has it. Knocked away by Worrell. It's scooped up out of there by Steve DeLargy, who now loses it. And he goes back to Rutgers as 14 Scarpella comes away. Shot and a goal. I was watching Tom Holland. It looked like he passed midfield and Rutgers' bench exploded, but they're okay with it now. As Joseph Nardella scores for Rutgers to give them a 3-2 lead. A little crossover to get his hands free and beats Brett Anton on his right side. It's now 3-2. So that goal scored very quickly. 18 seconds between the tying goal for the Hens and then the advantage again for Rutgers. Nardella and Barbich at it again, and a whistle. This will be in favor of Rutgers. They'll end up with the ball. Looks like Prado a little too strong coming in, trying to box out. Here's 26. Brian Goss has a goal here today. Up top, Speedy. Pass is errant as Chad Tolliver was trying to find Jules Let's try this again. Heinenberg. There we go. And the pass was wide. Ends up with Delaware. In net for Rutgers. Chris Elaine, the junior out of Clarkstown South High School in New City, New York. It's Tom Holland behind the net with 9:30 to go here in this first half. Up top for Finnegan. Now we're squared up top for Cormany. For Cena. Cormany again between the hashes to the right side. Finnegan jumps up, spears it. Now we'll go to work against 12, Austin DeVkaus. Here's Bo Jones. Bo Jones makes the defender fall down in front, left alone in a goal. Poetry in motion as Paul Major puts it home after Bo Jones undresses Michael Rexrode. What a look from Bo Jones. For Bo, that's assist number 10, most on the team. That one is as pretty as they get. Face off again, Barbrich. Comes away with it himself, then he's knocked down. It's scooped up out of there by Delaware, and the whistle. It's in favor of the Hens with 8:59 to go. 3-3 the score. And DeLargy picks it up. Off for Hirschman. Jones behind the net. To Major, now to Holland. Jeff Heath will join the party. Cormany has it, now Hirschman. Jones up top. Cormany to Holland. Holland off the screen will retreat now to Hirschman. Holland back to Hirschman as Will takes a look. Jones, Major. Major back to Bo Jones. Team leading 10th assist on that last one to give the Hens the tie. Here's Cormany. Holland. Major. To Jones. Up top, Cormany. Takes a look. Now to Heath. Shot wide. We'll stay with Delaware as Holland is nearest. Got it. Major to Jones. Across, Cormody shot high and wide. And Major was there. A little bit of an advantage for Delaware here as their associate head coach Byron Collins was an assistant at Rutgers just last year. So this offense is, unless it's drastically changed, makes a lot of sense to the Delaware Blue Hens. Keith down low to Major. Not only that, Noah Fossner, the assistant coach, former goaltender here for the Hens, spent a couple years at Rutgers as well as an assistant. Back in 2012-2013. So the last 3 years of Rutgers offense, defense, and planning is known and understood between Noah Fossner and Byron Collins. The Hens need this win today, and Will Hirschman looking to help. Hens take the lead. Hirschman scores top shelf. Hirschman's 19th shot creates his 7th goal. As there's another look, top shelf from distance. It's 4-3 Delaware, two ticks under 7 minutes left here in the first quarter. Barbich once again. Hens have won 4 faceoffs to 3 from Rutgers. Barbich losing his footing there a little bit, and it's an infraction on Rutgers. It looked like Nardella starting to lay on top of Barbich. So the Hens win a 5th faceoff. Last goal unassisted. Hirschman, his 7th of the year. Pass off to Cormody. Left alone. Dropped it down to Holland, who could not handle. And Elaine, the goaltender, ends up with it. And back the other way for Rutgers. Here's 34, Charlie Nicholas out of North Palm Beach, Florida. Off for Heinenberg. Behind the net, 47 is Beta. Scott Beta, who leads in assists and points, second with 11 goals. Here's the leading goal scorer, Christian Trazzolini. Guarded by Jared Horoski. Ryan Hollingsworth has it. Now back up top. Connor Murphy. Here's Tulliver. Pardon me, this is Heinenberg. Watch too much Breaking Bad. I want to say Heisenberg. That's not it. I'm sure he gets that. Hollingsworth. Rutgers not really dodging at the net, at least early. Now the clock is on, shot clock on. So 27 seconds to get rid of the ball. Murphy behind the net, takes a screen. Nothing home, but up top, shot bounced, and this will reset the clock and stay with Rutgers. No, clock starts again. My misunderstanding of the rules. Heinenberg. Shot, save. Anton scooped up and scored. The shot from Trazzolini in and out of the stick creates a nasty rebound, and it looked like Connor Murphy. Yes. Murphy gets the goal on the rebound. Take another look. There's the pass. And here is Trazzolini in and out of the stick, scooped, and a kick try to save is not good enough as Murphy scores. That's his 2nd of the year, unassisted. And with 4:52 left, we're tied again. A Another faceoff try. Barbich quick off of the ball, off the whistle, but it rolls back between Ardella's legs, and he's able to collect. Now he'll shoot quickly and score. All right, then. Ardella, his second goal of the day. That one also unassisted, obviously, is Nardella. Able to get the face off and go the rest of the way. Here's another look. This is a face-off that is controlled by Rutgers. Maybe not cleanly won, but the stats will say it's a win all the same. It's Nardella has it. Pardon me, this is Scarpello. Beta working against Worrell. Brian Goss waiting for another Scarlet Knight to join the offense. Here's Scarpello. Heinenberg. Pass inside and a goal. Got right past Tim Lyons. Heinenberg with the great pass. The pass gets to Beta, who scores. And for Beta, that's goal 12. 24 points on the year for him. That's seven more than the next player. Another face-off here, Nardella and Barbrich. Have split these. Each has five. And Nardella now with a sixth. Gets it himself. Now the other way. Mazzone. Shot saved by Anton. Wasn't exactly sure where it would end up. And Worrell is able to get it. And long stick launches this one up. Alex Martinelli takes a shot. And that's to the head. That will be a flag. Flags everywhere, but the Hens will keep it and have a chance to do something here. Hirschman, Finnegan, now Jeff Heath will join. Bo Jones, Tom Holland, Paul Major. Now here's Cormandy. So this is that first team offense for the Hens. They're looking to get a goal back as they're down by two. Hirschman stops. Open to get a shot. Finally takes it, and it's saved by Elaine. And a whistle. This will be a penalty. It's a 30 second. It's a push. And it'll be on 14. It's Scarpello. Delaware has scored three man-up goals in three games this year. They lead the CAA in man-up offense at .423. That's 28th nationally. Shot and a save by Elaine. Ball knocked away, still free. Bo Jones scoops and scores. And there's another one. They also lead in man-up shot percentage. At .308, Bo Jones showing why the Hens are so good. First shot is saved right here. Loose. knocked away. Bo Jones knocks it away, gets it back, and scores. For Jones, that's goal number 9 of the year. And that's on the power play. So now it's 6-5. The man up is wiped away. But the Hens get the goal they were looking for in that 30-second period. Whistle, and it's in favor of Delaware as Matt Ulbrich is able to get the face-off win. Here's Finnegan to Jones. Major. Back to Bo Jones. Finnegan to Freshina. Jones to Holland. Holland gets by. Puts the shot on and scores. We've seen Tom Holland do that a ton this year. Not just score, because that's 15 of the year. But get past the defender in kind of that curl motion. So here it is again. Just turns on the Jets right about there. And diving shot, because he takes a little bit of a hit himself. 15th goal of the year for number 15, and we're back tied 6-6. Six-six with 1:41 left. Another face-off. Ulbrich sends it back to Finnegan, who takes it with the win. And now they're going to settle into the offense here. Major. Up top, Hirschman. Heath over for Cormandy. Under a minute now here in quarter number 1. Holland up top for Cormandy. Back to Holland. Looking for his third of the game. Decides not to take the shot. Bo Jones now going an assist. Major. Holland. 40 seconds left. Cormandy off a screen. Pick and roll to Jeff Heath. Now to Holland. Shoots wide. And this will be in favor of Delaware. 33.8 left. Major. Jones. Rotates up top. Cormandy. Holland. 20 seconds left. Cormandy. Jones. Drops it down. Heath digs in, back to Bo Jones. Pass for Cormandy, shot high and wide. The Hens got deep into the clock there and needed to get something off. And the shot clock went off, so 8.7 seconds left here for Rutgers to run the length and get a shot with 2-1. And Anton didn't need to make the save, but I guess sort of kind of did. That will end half number one. Pardon me, quarter number one. I've got women's lacrosse after this one as well. Hens and Scarlet Knights tied at 6 here on Hens All Access.
Delaware Stadium on Saturday, March 28th for Armed Forces Day.
All current Armed Forces members and veterans are invited to be recognized on the field during halftime. In order to participate, make sure you register by 4 p.m. on Monday, March 23rd at blueheads.com.
Back at it, here's stats from the first half. 12 shots apiece for the teams. 8 of them on goal for Delaware, 9 of them on goal for Rutgers. 3 saves from Delaware, 2 from Rutgers. Faceoffs 1, Delaware 7, Rutgers 6. Ground balls 11 for Rutgers, 6. Pardon me, now 7 after one was just put in the stats for Delaware. Each team with 2 turnovers and each team causing a turnover. Hens have it going left to right here in quarter number 2. Bo Jones to Cormody. Cormody gets it over for Tom Holland. Up top, Finnegan goes to Cormody. Hens are moving the ball around. They're moving it a lot closer to the cage, which they can really get a shot off at most any point. Rutgers is doing a lot of the same, but they're at much more of a distance from the net. So the threat of a shot, not theirs. Finnegan will rip this one off, and it's wide. Major behind the net to go get it. Holland to Major. Hens have also controlled time of possession's not really calculated on here on the stats that we're looking at, but let me see if it is. Yeah, it's not. So it feels like Delaware's had the ball for the entire game. My head has been tilted one way for the majority of the game, as this ball is loose after a great save on the doorstep from Elaine. And here comes Rutgers, almost hit out of play, but a great play to keep it in play. There we go. As Rutgers coming out of the net, Brent Anton lays a huge hit. Unbelievable. As Beta gets blasted by Anton, and the ball just somehow goes in. And it's a penalty. A risky play there from Anton, and he has to go away. As Connor Peake comes in, here's another look. This is incredible. Great footwork to stay in and save it. And then scoop back up, sent towards the net right here, and blown up by Brett Anton, but it goes in, and Beta gets the goal. It's unnecessary roughness on Brett Anton. Another flag. Oh, boy. This one's getting a little out of hand. So it's unnecessary roughness on Anton. Then another flag. I don't know what the other flag. All right, so Connor Peaks is in net. I felt like there was a second flag, some sort of bench warning or something. That was the craziest thing I've ever seen. And now Peaks, who warmed up all the same but has not played here in this game. So cold, you could say, is in net. And this could be a two-goal swing with the change in goalie, the man-up opportunity. There's Beta. Shot and a goal. Heinenberg scores. The freshman makes it 8-6. Quite an interesting little situation there. Seventh goal for Heinenberg. Second assist of the game for Goss. The rain is driving down a little bit more now here. Anton back out in net. Barbich trying to win it back, but Rutgers is there. Nardella with it. Across for Scarpello down low. No shot. Trazzolini has it. Trazzolini hits a streaking Scarlet Knight. This rings off the post. As that was 26, Brian Goss, who came in late. And a timeout, Delaware, is right now it's rolling downhill. As we saw head coach Bob Schillinglaw screaming towards the referees there. And they take a timeout. Rutgers back at it up by two here with 12:14 left in half number one. Chad Tulliver. Trezzolini. Or rather, Trazzolini. It's a mistake around here. Our beat writer for the Wilmington News Journal is named Kevin Trezzolini. My apologies. Tulliver behind the net for Beta. Dodge try here from Jeff George. Tulliver. Beta. Up top for Tulliver. Behind the net. Trazzolini gets it to Tulliver. It's knocked away, but held on to by Rutgers. Eleven here in first half. Play, Heinenberg. Passes it off for George. Behind the net, Beta. Near side for George. Pardon me, that was not George before. Trazzolini scores. Trazzolini gets his 16th goal of the year. Jeff George gets the assist. 10:56 to go here in the first half. A three-goal advantage now for Rutgers. As the rain continues to come down. Barbridge and Nardella go back at it. Barbridge 6 of 13. Nardella 7 of 15. And here's another one for Rutgers. Trazzolini down low. Anton, good job shutting the door there. Bita. And a whistle. Something. Barbridge is going to come off. Elijah Conti will replace him. Not exactly sure the whistle there. Either way, Rutgers back to play as Murphy puts it to Hollingsworth. Heinenberg behind the net now, Trazzolini. Murphy. Hollingsworth. Heinenberg again. Trazzolini again. And Bita again, all the way around the perimeter. An extended look away. No real threat of a shot, unlike the Hens' perimeter passing, which is a little more contained closer to the net. This gives a chance to dodge and streak towards the net, which Rutgers has been doing lately, like right here. Trazzolini shot wide, but stays with the Scarlet Knights. 10:03 left. Here in the first half. Rutgers pouring it on here lately. Bita lost the ball. That was Hollingsworth, rather. Faked the shot. It just popped out. Orell shoots it up quickly. It's mishandled by Tim Lyons, and here comes Rutgers the other way. Great snare from Bita. Bita hit a streaking 26. Brian Goss, who lost it, but end up back with it. 9:31 left. Murphy. Over for George. Some more perimeter passing from Rutgers. Bita behind the net. This is George on the near side. Up top for Trazzolini. Cut through, stolen away. Brito with the steal. Worrell now has it. Worrell looking to gun it upfield. Instead goes to Anton. Brett. Now near side for Horoski. Anton upfield. Makes the pass in connection. Preto. Shot saved by Elaine. Ball on the deck towards the line and a whistle. It'll be in favor of Delaware. It looks like a trip. Hirschman comes away with it. Jeff Heath. To Jones, to Holland. Jeff Heath working now here to the right side behind the net for Bo Jones. Jones to Hirschman. Cormandy spins back the other way. Hens got to spread out here now as Hirschman and Cormandy got a little too close. Cormandy stop, digs in. Looking to back down the defender, decides to get off to Bo Jones. Jones takes the contact. Whistle in front. Unbelievable shot by Major, one-handed. Seeing some things I've never seen before as Paul Major, if he would have connected on that, we would have been forced to send it to SportsCenter. Instead, it's a flag. It's on Rutgers. And illegal contact. And a minute penalty, man up for the Hens, who are very deadly. Branford Rogers, number 33, with the illegal contact call. So a 1 minute man up opportunity. Finnegan behind the net. Hens are the best man up team in the CAA. And in the top 30 in shot percentage and goals, man up in the country. Their other man up opportunity they have scored today. Here's Cormany's shot, bounces. And it is too high. I guess a patent is pending on the bounce shot for Cormody as he scored earlier today on one of those. 9 seconds left, man up. They want to score here to keep this stat in their favor. Cormody shots. And it's deflected away, and Rutgers is going to end up with it. So the man up opportunity lapses. As Rutgers player was knocked out of bounds by Bo Jones with a heady play. There are now two balls in play. We got to get rid of this one. There we go. As Bo Jones pushed 55 Chris Gorrell outside of the line. And I don't know if the Rutgers player realized that the game was back on. But Bo pushed him out. And they're pointing and waving and calling a timeout. I just, that's unbelievable. I'll admit I've not seen a ton of lacrosse, but this is the third thing I've never seen before. They give them a timeout. So Rutgers gets the timeout. They'll hold on to the ball, and they're up by three with 6 minutes and 1 second left here in the first half. So Rutgers called the timeout, but Delaware keeps the ball. I'm just saying what I'm seeing, folks. I'm not exactly sure. So apparently Bo Jones pushing the player out of bounds stands up, and Delaware luckily with the ball. For Cena, across for Finnegan. Jackson, stutter step across Cormody, handcuffed by the pass, flips it over to Bo Jones, can't get the shot off. Bo digs in, spins, shoots, saved a lane, kick back out, whistle, and Rutgers ball. I don't know if Bo got into the circle or not, but it's in favor of Rutgers, who comes back the other way in a long stick rifle shot from Zach Sikora. It's high, and Rutgers will maintain it with 5:10 to go. Tulliver. Beta, now Trazzolini. George to Tulliver again. Having trouble seeing that number. I believe it's 26, Brian Goss. That is Goss, now to Tulliver. Here's Goss again. Beta. George Tulliver. George again shoots high. Off the crossbar, the football crossbar. Heinenberg will go retreat and put it back in play with 4:31 left. Tulliver across. Heinenberg back to Tulliver, back to Heinenberg, over to 26, Brian Goss. Behind the net, Beta. Near side for George. Rolls the pass to Tulliver across. No shot there. Great defense collapsing from Tim Lyons. Near side, Tulliver now. They're going to reset the offense as George to Goss. Beat up behind the net, where he does most of his work. Back to George. Tulliver up top. Heinenberg. Perimeter passing again from Rutgers. They're waiting for that one entry. Tulliver's going to rip one. Anton makes the save. For Anton, that's save number 4 here today. Pass off to Hirschman. Hirschman runs through the defense and into the attacking zone. Keep going. Behind the net. 3:10 left. Late entry there is Cormandy. Pass off to Hirschman now after Cormandy didn't see what he liked. Now Brian will pull this all the way back to the 40-yard line. Stutter step. Looking to Hirschman, didn't get the pass there. Now we'll reset, slow down. Now over to Will Hirschman after all with 2:41 left to go. Heath. Shot high. Elaine didn't really have a great look at it. A little bit lower, and he'd be wearing that one. Here's Holland. Digging in with his shoulder. Looking to get that shot off. Pushed away, decides otherwise. Screen set from Cormody. Holland continues to dig in. Behind the net for Jones. Jones the near side. Stop and go. Takes the double team. Off for Holland. Up top, Hirschman rips one high and stays Delaware's way. 3 ticks under 2 minutes to go. Holland screen. A little crossover swing arm thing from Bo Jones. Flips a shot on off the crossbar. It was a changeup. And a diving try from Rutgers. They'll touch it last. Cormody back into play. That was a tough one. That one looked like it had went out of bounds before it was touched by the Scarlet Knight. Hirschman. Hands off to Cormody. No, he doesn't. Whips the shot on. It's wide. Holland will put the ball back into play with a 1:26 left. Screen set from Jones. He'll roll back behind the net, end up with the ball. Hirschman, Cormody, Jeff Heath. Heath gets the double team off to Jones now. The team leader in assists. Bo Jones behind the net decides to get off to Hirschman, now Cormody. A running start dodge from him, gets it off to Heath, shoots and scores! The senior top shelves it. Hens get a goal. They've been scoreless for quite a while. It's 9-7. Hens' first goal of the second quarter. They haven't scored since a minute 41 left in the first quarter when Tom Holland scored. Face-off cleanly won here by Nardella from Rutgers. Off to Trazzolini, who scores, 4 seconds later. Clean face-off win, clean pass, and a very clean goal. Nardella wins his 9th face-off, and Rutgers gets their 10th goal. Seventeenth goal of the season by Trazzolini. He leads all of the Scarlet Knights. He has 2 here today. Rutgers outscoring the Hens 4-1 here in quarter number 2 after ending the first one tied 6-6. 48 seconds left. A face-off win by Barbrich. For Tyler, that's number 7 for him in 15 tries. Finnegan, Frisina, Cormandy. 32 seconds left. Cormandy rips one on. And it's wide. We'll stay with Delaware. Major, Finnegan, Cormandy. Brian dodges right to Holland. Behind the net. Bo Jones up top for Cormandy. Fakes the shot. Gets a little more space. Doesn't. Passes it off of Scarpello. Gets it back. 3 seconds. Now 2. Shot and a goal! Major scores with 1.4 left. Hens will be down by 2 going into the half. Cormandy gets assist number 2 here today. And the first goal of the day for Paul Major. Pardon me, that's number 2. 8th goal of the season. 9th assist by Cormandy on the year. A little bit of momentum for the Hens. It'll be 10-8 at halftime. We'll just see who wins this faceoff, if anybody ever gets control of it. It's Nardella. And Barbrich will go to battle again. They may just lock horns and end this half. And that will be the case. Oh, Barbrich. Oh, I don't even know where the ball was. And nobody won it. All right. Half is over. Hens down 10-8. After scoring with 1.4 ticks left, Paul Major's second goal of the half. As Delaware heads into the locker room, down by 2 to Rutgers. We'll have first half stats and the second half for you when we return right here on Hens All Access.
Let you know right now.
successful and won the National 5 and Dime Dash. Attention fans, special thanks to our drummer, the official outfit of the University of Delaware Men's Lacrosse. Our drummer's pride outfit, Delaware Men's Lacrosse, is the world's best performance apparel and footwear. Visit underarmor.com to view the full line of Under Armour performance gear. Delaware Athletics invites all fans to support our outstanding student athletes by contributing to the University of Delaware Athletic Fund, UDAF. Please call 302-831-6276 or visit bluehens.com today for more information. Bring your friends and family out to events across the game and take advantage of special group experiences. To have your group join the Blue Hens on field for the national anthem, high five the team as they run out on the field, or scream to halftime on the field at Delaware Stadium. Visit bluehens.com to reserve a group experience. Bluehead fans, come test drive at Anchor View at GMC, located less than 10 minutes from the Bob Carpenter Center on Route 40 at Maryland-Delaware State Line. Anchor View at GMC is family-owned, operating doing business the Williams Way for over 53 years. Come check out the all-new GMC Canyon, browse the largest view of GMC inventory in the Tri-State area. No Maryland sales tax to out-of-state buyers. At Anchor, it's easy. For all your UD coding needs, go to the official bookstore of the university. The Barnes & Noble UD Bookstore, located at 83 East Main Street in Newark, or visit www.udbookstore.com. Men's Lacrosse will face off against Hofstra at Delaware Stadium on Saturday, March 28th, for Armed Forces Day. All current Armed Forces members and veterans are invited to be recognized off-field during halftime. In order to participate, make sure you register by 4 p.m. on Monday, March 23rd at BlueMeds.com. Calling all scouts, join Delaware Lacrosse on Saturday, April 4th at 7 p.m. for Scout Night and work towards earning your Sportsman Merit Badge. All scouts in attendance will be able to participate in the Teamwork 101 Chalk Talk pregame with Delaware Lacrosse Coach. Also, take part in our scout parade during halftime. To register, email bluehensmarketing@udel.edu. Delaware Express has extended their continued commitment as the official transportation partner of Delaware Athletics with today's giveaway of rain ponchos. Check out www.delexpress.com for upcoming trips and exclusive offers. Delaware Express trusted drivers serving your business and family since 1984.
Welcome back here on the second half, or for the second half on Hens All Access. Jimmy Smith in here with you. 10-8, the first half score for Rutgers. Shots, advantage Delaware, 26-21. On goal, the advantage was, though, Rutgers. 14 of those 21 were on goal for the Scarlet Knights. 13 of the 26, so half of them, on net for Delaware. 5 saves for Rutgers, 4 saves for the Hens. Man up opportunities, Rutgers 1 of 1, Delaware 1 of 2. 2 penalties for 90 seconds in Rutgers, or for Rutgers. 1 penalty for 60 seconds on the Hens. Faceoffs were split 9-9. 18 ground balls for Rutgers to the 13 for Delaware. 4 of 6 on clearances were the Scarlet Knights. 4 of 5 were the Hens. Turnovers, 5 Rutgers, 4 for the Hens. And Delaware caused 3 of those turnovers on Rutgers. Rutgers caused just 1. Anton gave up 9 goals, made 4 saves. Elaine for Rutgers gave up 8 goals, made 5 saves. Connor Peaks, who filled in during that penalty time on Anton, gave up a goal on a shot. Barbrich and Nardella back at it here as we begin second half action on Hens All Access, live for free and in HD. And Rutgers scores 5 seconds into the second half as Bita gets a goal. Hens were stunned after the faceoff win by Nardella. And the Hens just in that transitional period right there after the faceoff just can't stop it. Nardella has 2 unassisted goals that way. That time he gets the assist. The 14th of the year for Bita. Nardella gets his 6th assist of the season. It's 11-8. Barbrich digging in. And Nardella will come away with it once again. That's win number 11 in 20 tries. Nardella to Scarpella. A shot. It's deflected off of Anton. Ends up back in the stick of Heinenberg. There we go. 14:35 left here in the third quarter. Hens are down by 3. Tulliver, George. Here's Goss behind the net for Trazzolini. Pass up top for George, lost it for a second, lost it again, but no pressure from Conti there. Goss to Bita, now Tulliver. Bita behind the net, near side pass for Goss. Prieto with the defense on him. Up top, Trazzolini. Here's George. Get some space. Shoots. And wide right of the net. Bita will put the ball back in play. 13:32 left in quarter number 3. George. Got it to Goss. Back to George. Now Tulliver top on the left side. George gets some space, decides not to shoot as the double team comes. Prieto and Conti were there. Shot, save, Anton. Ball tipped to the corner. And Rutgers will be there. They know Horoski, rather, made an attempt at it, but Trazzolini was the closest. Bita, Tulliver. To George, now down low to Bita, who scores. Right near the net again. And a good goal. 12-8 now. As Rutgers scores the first two of the second half, Bita gets his 15th goal of the year. Jeff George, fourth assist. Actually has three assists today. Another faceoff win by Nardella. Barbridge having a tough time here this afternoon as Nardella has won 12 of 21. Goss will pull this one back and wait for a little bit of help here on the offense. Trazzolini. Just the pass off for 17, Ryan Hollingsworth. Step over move from Trazzolini. Get some space. Now here's Goss with a shot wide right, but Rutgers is all over that. And a timeout by Delaware. As Rutgers is getting all the shots, all the goals, and the Hens want to put a stop to that. In that second quarter, Rutgers scoring three straight times to start it off. And then they score the first two here in the third quarter. So the Hens trying to rebound. They scored twice in the final minute in the second quarter, especially that goal from Paul Major with 1.4 seconds. You thought would give the Hens something coming out. Made it a two-goal lead for Rutgers at 10-8, and now the first two goals here from Rutgers is deflated, at least initially, the Hens, and the timeout, we'll see what comes of it. Murphy has it high on the right side. Pass it off for Heidenberg. Back to Murphy. Hollingsworth. Trazzolini back to Hollingsworth up top. Murphy. Heidenberg to Murphy. Heidenberg behind the net. Bita trying to get this pass past Culinary, who got a stick on it, but Murphy's able to get back and collect. Heidenberg fakes the shot. Gets the double team over to Bita. Hollingsworth with a shot. He was hit while he took it by Elijah Conti. And that forces it high and wide. And Rutgers able to collect and go back into their offense here. Murphy has it behind the net. Shot from Trazzolini is wide left as Prieto came out to defend. Murphy will head to the corner, pick up a ball, and Tim Lyons will pick him up defensively. Trazzolini over to Goss. Behind the net now, here's Bita. Trazzolini with some space, fakes the shot, gets some more space, shot. Anton makes the save, kicks it back out. Prieto with the scoop up. Now we'll send this one forward. Culinary up to Conti. Elijah to Bo Jones. Down on the doorstep, Paul Major pulls it back out. Here's Jones. And the Hens will settle back in. Finnegan over to Bo Jones. Behind the net for Tom Holland. 9:10 left here in the third quarter. Finnegan up top. Frasina. Cormandy. To Finnegan. Finnegan dodges. Back up Frasina. Cormandy passes above him, able to scoop it up, though. Got some of his stick on it to deaden it. Holland has it. Finnegan fakes the pass to Major, now up top for Cormandy once more. Holland behind the net for Jones. Finnegan, step over. Or Cormandy. Now down to Holland. And the clock is on. Second time the shot clock's been called on Delaware. Across for Cena, shoots and scores! For Cena really got just his stick on it, then flicked it. Look at the flick of the wrist to Connor Frasina. 7:57 to go here in the third quarter, and Delaware gets their first goal of half number two. Here's another look. A gutsy pass across by Tom Holland. And I hope we get a chance to see that one again. And the pass across to Frasina hit him right in the stick and able to kind of flick it across, even though it was defenders all over him. Connor Frasina gets his second goal of the year and the second assist from Tom Holland on the season. Another clean face-off win by Nardella and Rutgers. This will be scooped up by Scarpello. Now a three-goal advantage for the Scarlet Knights. And a mishandled pass, otherwise that would have been four. A whistle, maybe that would have been a whistle on Rutgers. I believe they were in the circle as Beta got the pass across to Sikora. Here's Finnegan. Hens need this one. Scored two in a row for the first time in a long time. Back to the first quarter. Finnegan for Heath. Now to Hirschman. Heath starts to dodge. We'll pass it behind the net for Bo Jones. For Hirschman here on the near side. Up top for Cormandy. Cormandy will pull all the way back to about the 45-yard line. Now starts to race towards the net. Spins back the other way. Cormandy hooked, and the flag goes up. Cormandy shoots and scores! This could be a big swing for the Hens. Cormandy with the goal. His second of the day. Here's another look. With the flag down, Cormandy. Little crossover there. Gets it onto his right hand. Shoots and scores. Had a little change of pace to it. Maybe that's where the confusion from Elaine came from. Now a two-goal game. Cormandy's 10th of the season, second today to go along with two assists. 6:17 left. Barbridge back in the circle against Nardella. That goal wipes away the man-up opportunity for the Hens. Didn't need it because they got the goal. Barbridge. And it's won by Nardella. Goss behind the net for Heinenberg. To Bita, and now up top, Trazzolini. Trazzolini working against Harnoski. Jeff George racing towards the net, will pull back. George shoots and scores. Jeff George, sixth goal of the year. Now Rutgers back up by three after the goal from George, his sixth of the season, first here today. .542 to go in quarter number three. Heinenberg controls to the right now for Bita. Haven't seen him come out from behind the net here in a while. Trazzolini up top for Tulliver, now to Goss. Tulliver to George. Goss again now behind the net for Bita. Shot low, kick save from Connor Peaks, who's into the game again. But the save ends up to Bita, now to Tulliver. Rutgers has a little bit of an advantage here. Pass over, George, shot high and wide. That had a ton on it. And Rutgers will put this one back into play. Cross for George. Shot score. Trazzolini faked the pass to Tulliver. Hens fell asleep for a split second and then bounced that one past Peaks. It's 14-10 now as Rutgers stepping away. Matt Olbrick will get back into the circle. Trazzolini scored goal number three here today on eight shots. That's 18th goal of the season for Christian Trazzolini. Olbrick will scoop up his own faceoff. He's going to leave it behind. It stays in bounds, and then Finnegan steps out of bounds. He did. Tough call. He did, though. Easier for me to see up here than maybe that referee, but all the same, made the right call. Huge opportunity for Delaware there as Ulbrich won his third faceoff in four tries. Opportunity here for Rutgers. The shot never got there. Blocked down by Worrell. And he's slow to get up. Here comes Martinelli. Martinelli gets hit, loses the ball and stick, and here comes Rutgers again. Here's Goss. Never got a shot off, and Hens were able to get into defense here. It's a good play by Elijah Conti to force the issue there with Goss. Here's Murphy up top. Heinenberg to Murphy, over to Hollingsworth. 2:50 to go here in the third quarter. Murphy towards the net. And the shot clock is on against Rutgers. Second time they've had the 30-second clock put on against them. 2 minutes to go here in the third quarter. Pass in the middle. Ends up on the stick of Trazzolini, and he scores. It was intended for Hollingsworth or Heinenberg, I guess. But it bounced down right in front of Trazzolini. He scoops it up and shoots. And it's 15-10 now. Rutgers scores, and the Hens just can't figure it out. Trazzolini has 19 goals now on the year. That's the first assist from Connor Murphy. Barbich will go back into the circle for a faceoff. He is 7 of 21 in faceoff opportunities today. Nardella is 15 of 25. So a 1:58 to go here in the third quarter. Hens down by 5. And another face-off win for Rutgers as Nardella gets it again. Pass tipped around. Mazzone ends up with it. Knocked towards the line. Stays in play, and it's plucked out in the air by 43, Jared Harnoski. Connor Peeks has it. Peeks taking a look around. Across for Worrell. Now to Cormody. Cormody racing through. Gets into the offensive end. Cormody to Colinari. Now to Finnegan. Finnegan to Cormody. Now to Holland behind the net for Paul Major. Minute left. Finnegan with a shot. Handcuffed a little. Paul Major is able to get back to the ball. And keeps the possession with Delaware. Hens can't score a 5-point goal. Just need to score some goals. One at a time here to get back into this one. Bo Jones. Holland shoots. It is high and wide. Paul Major back to get it with 32.8 left. Pass up top. Cormody over to Holland. Back to Cormody. Bo Jones near side. Up top to Cormody. To Bo Jones. Not a good angle there. 15 seconds left. Up to Cormody. Snares it out of the air. Spins back onto his left hand. Down for Jones. Digging in. Takes the shot. And this one will go out of play. 4.2 seconds left. Tom Holland puts this one into play. 3-2. Gets it to Jones. Oh, goodness. If that had gone home, yeah, that would have been unbelievable. But Rutgers closes the door there from the Hens and remain 5-point advantage over Delaware after three. 15-10. After three, here from Delaware Stadium. Back out of here to start the fourth quarter. A new faceoff guy for the Hens, 29, Mike Palofsky. And this is a flag on Delaware. Palofsky now heading off. Defensively, Elijah Conti comes in. The pass is out of play by Rutgers, so this will be the penalty on Delaware. Mike Barlowski gets the 30-second penalty. Not sure what it was. It'll be a man-up opportunity for RU. Illegal procedure, the call on Berlowski. Heinenberg working against Conti here now, 7-on-7. Beta and Tim Lyons. Here's Goss, near side, for 16, Jeff George. Heinenberg to Trazzolini. Behind the net, George. We're going to get Culinary. George pass too high for Trazzolini. Goes out of play. Delaware has it now. Cormody will scoop it up. Cormody racing towards the net. Gets a shot on and scores. Elaine got a piece of it, but Cormody puts it home. His third goal of the game. Hens down now, down by four. Thank you. Hens trying to corral that faceoff, but it ends up being to Rutgers, and a shot just wide on the doorstep from 15, Joseph Nardella. Goes out of play, and Rutgers maintains possession. Really, at this point, just trying to tick the clock down. If you're just tuning in, maybe you want to watch this one again. Pass across and a goal. I'll get to that in a second. As Beta scores for the fifth time here today. 16-11. If you want to watch this one again, maybe up until this point, if you're a Rutgers fan, you're liking the second half, the way things are going, you can tune into our YouTube channel, youtube.com/UDBlueHens. Watch all broadcasts over and over again, as well as highlights and reaction from Coach Bob Schilling-Law after this one. That's on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/UDBlueHens. Or you can watch this one from the start as DeLargy comes away with it, and then it's knocked away from him. Ball on the deck, and it's knocked out of play. A huge bit of contact on Prieto. Apparently went off of a Rutgers Scarlet Knight there. And one of the Rutgers players still down. Cramping up a lot. Needing some help there to stretch that one out. Still cramping. That looks like either 23 or 33. The number of the jerseys kind of obstructed here as they help him off. Could be Branford Rogers. And I believe that is who that is. Branford Rogers cramping up, now being helped off. So stays with the Hens. Cormandy has it. Right here at about the 38-yard line. Being pushed back to about the 39.5. Now he'll slowly creep up again. Gets the pass off to Finnegan. We're back at it. 12:05 left in the fourth quarter. Cormandy to Holland. Fakes the pass back up top for Cormandy. For Cena to Bo Jones. Jones up top to Cormandy. No space there. Now to Holland. A five-goal game. Again, one at a time. Here's Holland, leading goal scorer for Delaware. To Finnegan behind the net now for Bo Jones, leading assist getter for Delaware. Here's Finnegan. Cormandy to Holland. Holland rips a shot. It's deflected. Ends up to Paul Major. Major to Cormandy. Delaware getting a little desperate with the shots. A couple have been deflected before they even get to the net. Here's Cormandy. Rips the shot wide right. And Bo Jones is back there. Pardon me, that's for Cena. Now to Jones. Connor. To Brian Cormandy, high. Here's Cormandy. To Holland. To Cormandy again. 10:48 left. Hens need 5 goals to tie. Holland rips a shot. This one is wide. And they want the Hens to put the ball in play over there in the corner. They do. Here's Bo Jones. To Fresina. 10:35 left. Cormody up top. Now to Holland. Rips a shot and scores! Top shelf sit Tom Holland. Third goal of the day. Hens now down by 4. Barbridge back in this circle. Big face-off opportunity here. 16th goal of the year from Tom Holland leads all Hens. And Cormody gets his 10th assist. Now he is tied with Bo Jones with 10 assists on the year. Ends up back in the goalie stick. After Nardella got another face-off win. He's 18 of 30 in face-offs today. DeLargy comes over to make the hit. None of it matters as Goss takes contact from two players and it does no good. Under 10 minutes now here in the final quarter. A 4-goal game. Rutgers controlling the second half, really from the jump. Bita to Trazzolini. Trazzolini with 4 goals today. Bita has 5. Lost the ball. And then DeLargy's tripped. And that'll be a flag. That one's good for the Hens. Slightly incidental there. Not much to that. It'll be a trip on Trazzolini. So a 30-second opportunity. Pardon me, a minute for Delaware. Holland to the newly checked in 41, Zach Runeberg. Has it behind the net. Hirschman, Cormody, Holland, Cormody again. Pass inside. Rutgers is able to steal it away. Goss has it knocked away by Finnegan. Scooped up by Holland. The Hens racing towards the net. Half the numbers now. Holland forced behind the net. Shot from a 0 angle is saved from Bo Jones. And behind the net knocked away. Scooped and flipped forward. Hirschman falls to the turf. Can't get it. Rutgers ends up with it. Great play from Mazzone, who now has to launch this one forward. Hits on the pass and Rutgers gets out of trouble. Scarpello trying to emerge with it. The Hens getting very furious with the defense here. And that is a something. Not familiar with the lacrosse hand signals, but it's in favor of Delaware. Here's Finnegan. He's going to let the offense and defense settle. Cormody inside for Jones. Shot wide. Here's Holland. 40 shots for Delaware, 38 shots for Rutgers. Twenty-four of those on net for Rutgers, 18 in the net, round the net, rather, for Delaware. Cormandy. A cross and a shot from Hirschman just high. Hens leading this quarter 2-1. Have trailed or tied every other. They were tied 6-6 after the first one. Then four goals from Rutgers, just two from Delaware in the second quarter. Bo Jones, pass across for Cormany. Down for Holland. Shoots across the mouth of the net and wide. The third quarter is where Rutgers stepped away. Five for Rutgers, two goals for the Hens. And now here for Delaware, they're up 2-1. But trailing overall by four. Shot deflected, saved. And Holland will scoop it back up after the shot from Hirschman was bested by Elaine. Here's Finnegan, now to Holland. Holland shoots across the mouth of the net again. Hens trying to get some value shots here, just shooting a bunch. They're now up to 44 shots. There's Cormandy. Pass inside, tipped around, and Elaine will come away with it. 6 minutes left. A lot of opportunities from Delaware, and none of them went home. And Rutgers now will get into their offense. Here's Goss, working at Torrell. Goss left alone, drops it off, pass not connected on, but Trazzolini able to get it back. It's rolling, out of play, Delaware ball. Here come the Hens. A couple missed passes from Rutgers here today. Hens got to capitalize on the mistakes. Cormandy shot. Elaine makes the save. Save number 8 for Chris Elaine. Ground ball pickup there from Major. Hens have a chance to get a shot off here before anybody gets settled. Bo Jones. Pass across for Finnegan. 4:50 to go. And a time, well, flag. Flag on Rutgers. A legal procedure, a 30-second penalty. Trying to see who the number's on. Not exactly sure who. It's a team penalty, illegal procedure. So a 30-second extra man opportunity. Delaware has to have a goal on this right here. For as efficient as they are in the extra man opportunity, you have to have something here. Down by four, your place in your situation with 4:30 left, you got to score. Here's Cormandy, shot, saved by Elaine, ball still down, and he'll scoop it up. His pass is errant. Hirschman lays the lumber. Delaware will get another chance. 5 seconds, 4 seconds. Extra man is over, and so no goal in that opportunity, but at least they keep the possession. That could have been worse. 4 minutes left. Holland taking a look. You have to win your faceoffs from here. Ball deflected behind the net. And it will be knocked out of play off of Delaware. Great defensive effort from Kevin Albert. That one might have sealed it. Falls with the ball. Picked up by Bo Jones. Jones across. Knocked away again, and Albert will scoop it up. Unbelievable. That's the day right there from Delaware. Albert has a turnover caused by Jones and then gets the ball back himself, causing a turnover. 3:15 left. Deflating the last couple possessions from Delaware. The extra man opportunity, the turnover, then the turnover that you get back and turn it over again. Prieto forcing a bad pass. Ends up with Holland. Holland racing towards the net looking for a cutter. Now we'll head to the net himself. Spins onto his left hand. Double team comes. Gets it off for Bo Jones. Back to Holland. Across. Paul Major. 2:35 to go. Shot. Elaine makes the save after a diving shot from Major. Up top, Finnegan shoots. It's deflected. Out of play. Jones picks it up with 2:18 left. Delaware has 47 shots. And a timeout from Rutgers with 2:18 to go. Cormody has 6 points for the Hens. He leads everybody here today. 3 goals and 3 assists. Scott Beta has 5 goals on 5 shots to lead Rutgers. Trazzolini has 4 goals on 9 shots as the second leading goal scorer for Rutgers. Holland has 3 goals as well and an assist, as well as 4 ground balls. Major with 2 goals. Bo Jones has a goal. Priscina has a goal. Will Hirschman with a goal. Jeff Heath with a goal. That's the scoring for the Hens. The rest for Rutgers, after the 5 from Beta and 4 from Trazzolini. Goss has a goal. George has a goal. Heinenberg has a goal. Nardella with 2, and Murphy joins Scarpello with another goal. So that's the 16 from Rutgers. 48 shots for the Hens now, 12 goals. 38 shots from Rutgers, 16 goals. Peaks has given up 4 goals, no saves yet. So Delaware will put the ball back in play behind the net. There's Bo Jones. Pardon me, that's Major. Now Jones has it. To Finnegan, to Cormody, to Holland. Holland trying to find something. Over to Jones. 2:05 left. Jones spins. Pass across. Out of play. Rutgers ball with 2 minutes left. Goss races up into the offensive zone. And you'll probably see Rutgers slow it down to a crawl here. Picked up. Delaware with the ground ball opportunity. Worrell throws it up. And out of play. So just when Delaware gets it, rather than moving their feet, running with the ball, they try to play ultimate lacrosse and pass without moving. And that creates another turnover. A 1:26 to go here. Probably too much for the Hens at this point. Pass across. Trazzolini had an open shot at the net. Not interested in it. And Rutgers will just tick this one down with 1:10 left. This one a big one for Rutgers. They lost 3 in a row. They will now be 3 and 5. And their first win here since 05, and Tulliver will score. 50.8 seconds left. Tulliver gets his first goal of the afternoon. Tulliver, that's goal number 8 on the season. So after 3 losses in a row to Monmouth, Army, and Stony Brook, the Rutgers Scarlet Knights get a win. 17-12, probably how this thing ends. Depending on this faceoff here, is Barbridge and Nardella will do battle one more time. Nardella 18 of 30, Barbridge 9 of 25. Barbridge knocking it over to DeLarge. And DeLarge ends up with it, so it's won by the Hens. Now Heath has it. Ball on the deck. Well, too much contact there for the referees. They'll blow the whistle. And it will be a timeout. Timeout Delaware, rather. With 39.5 left. We've seen Rutgers score in 4 seconds, so we know it's physically possible to score in 4 seconds. So the Hens are still able to get back in here, but just not the pace they've been playing today. Timeout over. So the Hens will have the ball over there in the corner. Finnegan has it at about the 30. We'll see if Elaine can continue to slam the door here. A .455 save percentage today. Pass inside. Finnegan can't handle it, as he was hit by at least 3 Rutgers players across the mouth of the net. Ball on the deck, 24 seconds left. Finnegan loses it again. Up top now for Cormody. Pass down low, stolen. Stolen away by Albert. And that'll do. Pardon me, that not Albert. That's 22 Michael Rexrode. And Rutgers gets the win. 17-12, the win for Rutgers. Their first time winning against Delaware since 05. They break their 3-game losing streak. Delaware falls to 3-6. Pardon me, 3-5 on the year. Rutgers is 3-5 as well. Hens return to action against Manhattan on the 18th at 3 o'clock. And then they'll be back at it next Saturday against St. Joe's for Cancer Awareness Day and the 1971 MAC Championship Reunion. Hens have 4 more home games on the year. Manhattan, St. Joe's, Hofstra, and Towson to round out the season. You can see the full schedule on BlueHens.com. Check out BlueHens.com for a post-game recap of this one and YouTube.com/UDBlueHens to rewatch this entire game, especially for the Rutgers fans tuning in here on Hens All Access. I'm Jimmy Smith. Thanks for watching. I'll be back for women's lacrosse action coming up here at about 3 o'clock as the Hens will take on Temple. That's going to do it here from Delaware Stadium. Hens fall 17-12 to Rutgers here on Hens All Access. Thanks for watching.